I mean, spirit of radio, it's more like the spirit of bankruptcy.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph sounds like the damned howling in Hades.
Hey, Slobber, weren't you once in the music business?
Yes, but I was in the science business of the music business. Musical scientist, were you?
That's right, O'Malley. I was inventor. Inventor, yeah, like that piece of garbage you've been keeping in my basement for 6 years.
That's no piece of garbage. Garbage is my friend from old country. That is the gefilter, a device of musical genius.
Genius? Oh, a genius. Listen, to me, you're a genius. To O'Malley, you're a genius. But to a genius, you're no genius. Listen, maybe we can try it for the boys, huh? Kugel!
Yes, Papa?
Bring that piece of crap up from the basement.
She's a nice girl, that Kugel, huh?
Yes, but she's no genius.
Just needs to keep her nose in them books. Books. Books are for tourists.
That's it?
The gefilter.
Okay, listen, Mr. Genius, show us how it works. Meantime, I'll grab your sausage.
The last time somebody grabbed my sausage, I had to get remarried.
Only with the jokes, Slobovich. Funny
you man. Guys. You guys.
Boys, this guy's gonna help you.
Stop.
That wasn't so bad. My bar mitzvah band is better than that. Come on, what else you got, Slobovitz?
Coming right up.
Music for morons.
Come on, Slobovitz. Put another quarter in that machine.
All right. I have one more super duper sound for you.
Bunch of crap.
Crap, yes, but sometimes people love crap. Kugel, what do you think? You like it?
It doesn't suck so bad this time, Papa. No, no.
See, we got something.
That was great.
Could you do that one again? One more time.
Sure.
But never, ever, never touch this button.